Because it
depends. I think it won't be like a very direct answer.
We direct him to like to go through his end of day.
If he's happy with that, then it's fine. Then it's fine. Then it's fine.
So I like the happy customers and going back to his base and then kind of ending the day.
So
this
is gonna end
up. Yeah, wherever he is, I actually know.
Yeah.
Do you want to put the puppy in just to get like the
What if he doesn't get that many clients on the day?
What
if he doesn't get that many clients on the day that aren't happy? They're just like, yeah, okay.
No,
it
won't.
But then how can we get like happy client shots if they're like just like,
no, I think if they're on camera, they'll naturally just smile and be like, oh,
that's
fine.
Yeah.
Come on, guys, smile.
I'm gonna get at least one happy
client.
Don't do that. It's
him,
like him
doesn't.
We have different people as well.
Oh, okay, so that's
just
that's
particularly
easier.
Him.
So it won't be like, it comes to 12 people.
Yeah. So he gets to send me, so we've got 3 to 4 different people, and he's getting a higher.